Hello, level two tappers. Hope you're all doing okay. Lockdown's really settling in now, isn't it? I hope you're managing to keep busy. That's all I can say. And I think the exercise and the dancing is surely helping with that. It really is me. So you're in week two, you will have done your new base class at least twice, hopefully. So don't come to this add-on unless you're really warm, and hopefully you'll have done at least most of the base class again. Yeah, at least twice through in total. And I'm sure it's getting a little bit easier every time. Glad you're enjoying it. Thanks for all the feedback. It really means the world to know that we're helping you and it's still fun and interesting. So thank you, because it's quite hard just doing this to camera. We miss you so much. So I'm gonna carry on today with Lady as a Tramp. And then next week, week three, the add-on might potentially be something a bit different. So what you've got is a nice little basis. If you remember from just before Easter, we did a little add-on with some maxi forwards, some Susie Qs, and then your half breaks and breaks turning. So that was a nice little nugget, quite full on the legs. So this bit's not quite so full on the legs, but it's lovely, lovely close work, okay? Nice syncopated rhythms for you. So if you remember, and if you don't, please go back to the original video because we won't be going over that today. So this is an add-on, yeah? So you've finished, you have just finished your triple half breaks twice on your left leg, folks, and then one full break turning, which looks like this. I just wanted to be clear with you which foot you had, and for me too. So I've just done my ball stamp, so my right leg is at the back. All right, so something we've done very similar to this, but with a slight difference. You're going to give me step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, da, 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 da. But it's all step heels. There's no heels first. That's what threw you last time, so we're not doing that. So, but the rhythm is the same syncopation. Da, 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 da. Yes? So you lilt it a little bit. Da, 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 da. But essentially, it's still. Please finish with your right ball, with your right heel up, should I say, on the right ball, but no heel down. Okay, one more time, and then you can just get through that. It helps to lower it sometimes, doesn't it? Okay, weight is on the right ball, but you haven't lowered your heel, because you're going to do, for me, heel shuffle, step, pick up, shuffle, step. Oh, yes. And then you're going to give me something a bit snazzy in a minute. Remember that it's something we've been drilling in this class. So I'm putting it in wherever I can, okay? Heel shuffle, heel step, pick up heel shuffle, heel step. I can't even say it. So you're here. Heel the right, shuffle, heel step back, pick up the right, heel the left, shuffle, heel step. That is going to be a step. And then you're going to give me actually a three-beat riff. And it's going to be, maybe from the side view it might be easier, tap spring or tap step. Always, you don't have to jump. Onto your left leg, dab, dab, and then a three beat riff, one, two, three. Yes, tap, tap, tap. So the rhythm will be really ripply. Okay? Can you hear that? Make sure you keep your left heel up, tap, tap, so you can land it. If you're thinking, how am I going to balance? Don't worry, it's over in a flash. So it doesn't matter, you're not going to be there for very long. Linking that back then, step, heel, 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 step, back, heel, step. Okay, just keep trying it and the sounds will come. The key thing is at the end, guys, to put your right foot down, but don't stay back for very long, you haven't got time. So let's just put that back together without the stopping. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? You just get that in under the wire. Alright? Again, don't worry. I will do it face to the front in a minute. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, as you put that foot down, stay down. You'll get it. Da 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 da. Tap spring da da da. Tap spring through beat move. Ba da 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 da. Well done. Next bit, guys. Your right leg is out, flexed up, and your left knee is soft. Yes, weight forwards. Well done. So it's going to be. Oh, wow. What's my rhythm here? Again, syncopation. Straight up heel, straight up heel, straight back. Wait for a minute. Da, 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 da. Can you hear that again? Da, 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 da. Lots of balls and heels again, team. But on this occasion, your right foot's doing the straight up. Straight up, left heel. Straight up, left heel. And then you go onto the third one, onto the right leg. So there's your transfer of weight. Okay, again, weight is in your left. Ball the right heel, two, heel, go, heel, up. Okay, so back, 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 back. Okay, you'll hear it in the music. Heel, back, back at the end. Yes. Or where's that effect? You'll hear it in the music, I promise. Stay here, stay here, go, wait, the end is quite duh, 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 quite simple, quite clean, and quite even. This is where you're having your fun, okay? And then you've got two, just to finish off, two 7-beat riffs. Remember those from class? So, you know, don't say I don't give you anything. Let's try it with the music a few times, my lovelies. Yes, do not worry. We'll get there, I promise.
We'll be that's why the lady is a trap.
So, this is the repeat.
The dirt. bird with the red.
Just turn it up a little bit for you. Are you ready?
That's why the lady is a trap.
Again, but then walk away from it and come back to it in a few days or next week. Okay, it will come. Remember our little tips that we talk about here for things like getting your weight facing forward on those tricky steps going backwards, anything low down, anything close to it, just get down into the floor a bit more, yeah? And also remember to sort of lower out the rhythms, da 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 da, so that it helps you with your syncopations there. And on that last bit, when you've got your that bit, just stay nice and low in that left leg. So you've got your and that's the transfer. I just pulls that up. And the heels at the end of the seven beat, back heel, front heel always. Then you go into your maxi forward, and then you go into your time steps to the left. Happy practicing. I hope you really liked getting your teeth into that. It's a little bit more advanced as you are, and I'm sure you're going to get to grips with it. Sending so much love, really missing you. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next week for more. Bye.